You know, we all, it's funny that the three black guys here doing comedy are from Detroit and New York. And we do have the worst rep. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. But the crazy thing, I'm outside, and this reminds me a lot about my home. You know, a Sunday night in Edgewood, you know, it's very hard to find somewhere that's not shady to park at. You know, my guy was looking for like an hour, like, okay, he looks like he's gonna break up my car as soon as I park here. Yeah. Reminds me just like Detroit. You know, kind of like The Walking Dead and shit. It's like, what the fuck? Where am I gonna go? You know, if I was ever gonna be in a zombie apocalypse, I was thinking like, what friends would I pick? And I would pick all my white friends. Yeah. I mean, it's just straight up because, you know, when it starts, they're gonna wanna see what's going on. That gives me a head start, get the fuck out of here, you know what I'm saying? Cause I'm running. As soon as I say anything, I'm running. You go with your black friends, they start tripping and shit. It's definitely, you guys keep doing more fighting and getting away. Everybody arguing. All these goddamn chiefs. You know what I'm saying? With the white friends, run off. You know what happened, because they don't find you. Y'all will get away after you see what the fuck is going on. You know what I mean? It's just like, what the fuck? Are they eating him? Can't be. You gotta get this fucking close. And you know me, I'm already up the fucking hill. You know, I only watch The Walking Dead, but I'm always working out in case a zombie apocalypse happens. That's the truth. Like, why you work out so much? Like, you don't even want to know. You won't believe this shit. Okay, zombies, okay? Then the second reason is women. It should have been the opposite, but it was like, babe, okay, women and zombies. I'd rather be ready for the zombies, you know what I'm saying? Like, I better be ready. Hope my woman can run too. You know what I mean? Because I'm running. You know what I mean? I'm just saying, you know, I'm not fighting nobody. I live in Detroit, so you know, you run away from big groups of people. Like, as soon as they approach, I just start running. I don't know what's going on. And it fucks you up because you come places like here and it's not like that. It's like peaceful and nice. The racism is different. You know what I mean? It's just like, it's not the same racism. It's just like, everybody's kind of sprinkling in together. I like it. And Detroit is really segregated. It's like the downtown white. Everywhere else is hood and it's black. It's fucked up. That's really racist. Yeah. This shit is really cool because you get to actually hang out with the white folks. You know what I'm saying? You can like call them up and hang out with them, take them to Edgewood. You know, I'm like, so I got places to go. And Detroit is like, we're going downtown, straight downtown. Not through the hoods, not through the neighborhoods. Hop on the freeway, we're going straight downtown. So you say, I can't stop? No, you can't stop. Thank you for my time.